I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Gotta be quicker than that.
James,
it looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Anyone see James? Someone check on him.
En route.
Guys, heads up!
Another one bites the dust. This easy. Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
disorganized.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
You won't stop us!
Actually, you take this!
Chipping away.
I'll kill you!
Close one.
Have you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around this tower? What was his name?
Mike?
Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits. Oh. He's still on the plane! We have to take him out!
Aquí tienes!
Don't let him near the new form!
You can't beat all of us! Not alone!
Something for you.
Ignore that. Hey, hey.
Take five.
Yeah. People respect us now.
But now we got Spider-Man and Roxxon against us. I don't know if we can survive it.
We can. As long as you keep following
us. Good night.
Danica doesn't know what she's
talking
No more.
underground. Soon to be, no more generator. Should be one more.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase, or an elevator. Like that elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Cables look important. Probably worth following. powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. Drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Bet my suit could find the generators. make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go.
It's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
That's one. Need to power the others. Why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
He told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart.
Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. I bet my suit could find the generators. Those gears look webbable. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. That sounds promising. I gotta check Finn's supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
People take the underground seriously now.
I forgot about when you broke my frickin' eye socket last year.
More to get to the top. Everybody was fighting.
Is there a phantom anywhere?
Break, Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
You're done.
It's not even a challenge.
You can't survive this. He followed us here.
That won't work, Spider. Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. Keep doing that.
I gotta walk on Spider-Man.
You better put on that mask.
Try and dodge this.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? Oh no!
Ugh.
Spider-Man let you take that? Hey! Seriously?
I just want to talk! Bit! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Oh, crap! Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
How is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it clean. But I... come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
That's one.
Oh, thank God. Spider-Man!
You're gonna be okay.
I think they called their friends.
Are targeting Harlem businesses.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Enough during the holidays, there is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Until next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye!
Engaging with intent to capture. We're clear, Hilo One. Secure the target!
You guys are the worst! Roxxon Zero? Spider-Man? I lost count.
store's being robbed near you. Sounds like raft prisoners.
Used to be, we were safe in New York.
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Time to rejoin your friends on the island prison, my guys.
You're a dead man!
End of the line, Spider-Man! No mercy! Show me what you got, freak!
Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
Looking good tonight, Spider-Man.
Watch it!
Close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
The underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI.
Spider-Man!
All that swinging must be tiring.
Pick up some interference. Locating the source. You've got a lock. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? There they are. Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Oh, hell yeah! What are you talking about?
Now we gotta shut down the transmitter. Come on, transmitter. Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound, and grab a clean sample. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Back up a little. Your levels are clearing. That's the sweet spot. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Not quite what we're looking for. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn.